Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
This area does reveal salvage, but well-equipped trained personnel can recover. Civilians should remain clear while the bells ring.
Thank you. Hello? I said it was glitched. Yeah, it still didn't pop up anything. No. Like, if I look at you, it only says invite to trade. Like, let's say if I go up to you, it only says invite to trade. It doesn't say invite to group or anything. But yeah, I don't get anything popped up. I even checked in social. Right, so the stuff I pick up from them, you guys don't get? Oh. I'm sorry. I don't know why, but I'm taking retardedly amounts of radiation. Like, I even took some Radex. But it doesn't seem like it works properly. No. Yeah. Thanks. I don't know, I think he ran out of the map. Well, I was actually, when I joined you, I was just gonna ask you if you wanted to drop a nuke with me and this other guy, but then I realized it was already dropped one here. Can't you just go to, like, the group, and then you click on your name, and then it says leave team? Oh. Well, then I don't know. Oh. Wait. No, I still have nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yeah, just need to get the hell out of here real quick. Are we close to... it's still far away. The ionized meat and shit like that. But the thing is, like, some of those things you pick up, you can use for. I'm overweight. Yeah. Thank you. Well, I can't answer them outside this area, because... I don't know, I think I'm done with this area for now. Like, you can get a lot of different materials, like even the plants should be radiated, which gives you like some kind of raw material. And the thing is, in this area, I checked myself, I only found like some items that were radiated, but most of them were not, so I think the area is kind of glitched out. But the thing is, what you need them for is, like, let's say your Brotherhood of Steel Under Armor, if you get a plan to upgrade it, you can upgrade your Under Armor to have special stats. Let's say 2 in endurance and 2 in strength, and then you have it permanently on your under armor. Yeah. Well, I'm kinda close to get mine upgraded, but I think I got the wrong material made, so I kinda fucked that up though. Also, the ionized meat, I think that's mostly just for selling. But you have something else called, wait. Where is it? It's called high radiation fluids, those you need for crafting, and it's one more thing. No, it goes in 8, weirdly enough. But you should put it in your box if you collected high radiation fluids and it was something else, but I don't remember the name of it. Yeah, the ionized meat I don't think you need for crafting. I think it's more like sell price. But it's something else you get. Maybe. I don't know. But the thing is, like, when you get to a nuclear area, then you unlock, like, something new in your, one of the workbenches. And then you can craft different material. Oh, it's called glowing mass. Wait, what the fuck? That's one material you need to build with. I think it's a heavy machine gun. Like, I got this World War II assault rifle. Wow. Like, let's say in war games it's mostly like a light machine gun, but I think that's the case in this game as well. Because I didn't get any... I don't remember the name of it. But it's like the main LMG of the Nazis in World War II, I think. Yeah. I think that's a heavy, because... Oh. Well, the thing is, I already... Yeah, I'll check real quick. 2 level 3 assault rifle perks on it, and it didn't do anything different. Yeah, me too. But the thing I don't like, if you want to upgrade them, you need to use like strength, and I use all my strength in melee, so that's why I don't really like it. I think I have a lot of lead at my base now, I'm not sure. Oh, there he is. He doesn't use a mic because, he doesn't speak that good English. But, by the way, did you want this or not? Yeah, it got 3 legendary perks. Yeah, I got it earlier today and then I was thinking like you wanted it, but I never got an answer on it, so I just kept it. Oh. I kind of feel like a cigarette as well, even though it's so long since I smoked last. Well, he just loves everyone. It's a thing me and him have done for a long time, I don't know. I guess he just says it's just like friendship, I don't know. But I don't mind either way. Yeah. Okay. I have, wait, 15 strength, 9 precision, 4 endurance, 5 charisma, 15 intelligence, and 5 agility, and 3 luck. It's pretty much fucked up. Like, but no, but like, I just chose what felt good for me at the time, like, when I leveled up. Like, I didn't think this was the max you could go with the wow perks. Yeah. Well, I get that, but I wish I had like some odd like of the points in somewhere else, if you know what I mean, like. Ah, that's good. So like Destiny and shit like that, like they always bump it up a little bit. Yeah, I understand. Oh, by the way, I think he really wanna do the nuke right now. But yeah, awesome. Well, I guess we have to restart the game first so we can actually join each other. No, I cannot. Wait, now it's, what the fuck? Now it's a second, right? Did you get an invite? Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah. Did you accept it? Ah, it's fucked. Yeah, we need to restart. Yeah, me too. If you want, you can go for a cigarette as well. Yeah, I was thinking that as well. Well, you can join me. Well, we'll see who is quickest on. All right. Yeah. Yes. I realized he popped out of his power armor a lot. Like, I thought you guys invited me. It's kind of dumb it didn't work though, because I literally freshly, started my game and then I joined you, and apparently it didn't work. But I guess it's all good.